It's a glad welcome we bring to you this morning, filled with desires, hopes and dreams all of us share. I'm profusely elated to take an opportunity to welcome our Principal Director, Dr. Dharamveer Singhji, our today's guest, Sardar Harminder Singhji, our Member in Charge, Mrs. Manisha Verma, Principal Adarsh Public School, Nashehra Panwa, Mrs. Mini Walia, Interior Decorator, Mrs. Asmita Singh, former Principal, Shri Guru Harkrishan Public School, Madhika Road Bypass, and all other distinguished guests sitting between us today. We are extremely happy to have you with us today to share in our joy and delightful moments of the day and to be part of what we are. Wishing you all once again a very happy and memorable stay, I remain. If there are no stars, there won't be any beauty in the sky. If there is no difference of opinions, there won't be any creative and innovative ideas. And similarly, if there is no annual function in our school, there won't be any chance for our little brainiacs and rock stars to uphold the pride of the institute. So here am I, hence much privileged to stand before you to extend my profound wishes and greetings from the bottom of my heart and to welcome each and every one of you from the core of my heart on LKG's annual function 2017-18. And I'm proud to announce that in today's function, about 225 students are participating and our whole staff and our kids have toiled hard to make this look possible today. So you have to motivate these children with your thunder of claps. Thank you so much. Before commencing any good work, we always seek blessings of God. So let's begin our today's function with a soothing school shabad presenting by our lovely kids.
Oh,
performance by our kids. Please give them a great round of applause. Well, I'm immensely pleased to welcome our principal director, Dr. Dharamveer Singhji, to please come over to the dais and address the gathering. Please give them a great round of applause.
वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। आई फील टुडे इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डे व्हेन वी आर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग अ वेरी स्पेशल प्रोग्राम एनुअल प्रोग्राम फॉर द स्मॉल किड्स नर्सरी क्लासेस and these classes are most important classes in a school. Reason is very simple. If you have a good base, you can construct a very good building. So keeping in mind this thing, the management of Chief Khalsa Diwan and our honorable managers, they are giving special emphasis on this fact that we are going to produce a very good base, excellent base for this institution as well as for Chief Khalsa Diwan. In today's program, we have very special guest with us, our honorable member in charge, Sardar Harminder Singh Ji, who is Additional Secretary of Chief Khalsa Diwan, Madam Mrs. Harminder Singh Ji, and we have with us Madam Harmanjeet Kaur. She is an interior decorator. She is very happy. You see, love for the children. And Madam Manisha Principal. She is product of this institution. Parents and other guests also. See, I was just discussing with the parents in the office the progress of this institution. I hope you are aware of the fact that this institution is 50 years old institution. 50 saal इस संस्था नू इस स्कूल नू पूरे हो गए एंड वी हैव एंटर्ड इन द नेक्स्ट ईयर व्हाट वी हैव डन इन द पास्ट 50 इयर्स दैट इज वेरी क्लियर व्हेन द चीफ खालसा दीवान स्टार्टेड दिस स्कूल जीटी रोड स्कूल इन 1967 आफ्टर दैट इन 50 इयर्स नाउ वी हैव 50 branches of this school. One branch per year. See, har saal ek school naal banana, khada karna, aur as well as sade kol 52 schools nahin. And apart from schools, we have very good 3 colleges. Organization is having old age home, orphanage, very good setup of medical facilities. These facilities are given by Chief Khalsa Diwan, and I am very sure I am visiting all institutions of Sahodaya Schools Complex, where we have around 130 schools. I am very sure if you compare the facilities of this school, these are the best ones, especially in the nursery wing. You must have seen excellent furniture we have provided. In all classes we have smart board facility. Then CCTV camera facility, air condition facility, and which is very important, hot case for the students that we have recently purchased for primary also, and gradually in the secondary section, senior secondary section. And this campus, this campus is 85% air conditioned campus. We have all the rooms, nearly air AC rooms, toy library. You must have seen this video also. What kind of infrastructure we have, that's a difference. We are trying our level best to equip the students with excellent facilities. And the credit goes to our honorable member in charge, Sardar Harminder Singh Ji, who's working very hard to provide all these facilities. See, school is very important place for the students. And I'm very sure your children are with us in safe hands. We have some problems, no doubt. Space problem is there. Moreover, we are constructing a new wing because due to some changes in the parking facilities and all that, we are going to construct a new wing in which around 500, more than 500, we can scooter parking facility and other facilities, car parking facility that will be given. And the cost of that project is more than 6 crore rupees. And this will be completed in the coming June, July. I'm very sure we are trying our level best. And 30 rooms, excellent canteen for the students, hotcakes facilities, parking facilities, this will be ready within next 6 months. I am thankful to all the parents. I am feeling this auditorium is small now because we invite normally mother and father. Sometime you have love for the children, you invite some more guests. So we are not in a position to say anybody ki ji do hi enter karo tin nahi. So keeping in view that this auditorium is full, some of the parents are standing at the back. Ma'am, please arrange some more chairs, okay? I'm really sorry. We will try to, you see, have another auditorium now of 1,000 capacity, okay? So, we have with expert with us, Architect Walia, Judge Bir Walia Ji and Mrs. Walia. She has offered us that in the coming year, the interior of the school that will also be changed. Because she is interior decorator, free seva sabu de rahe na vaste taaliyan ko nahi hai. So again I welcome all the guests present here and parents also. I'm very sure that as far as academic side is concerned, that is also very very important. And one fact, we are trying to improve the communication of the students also. That is in my mind. 3-4 concepts, excellent infrastructure, all best facilities, the level of academics of the students in the coming year, you will realize that will improve a lot. All the best wishes to the students, those are participating in today's program, and to the parents. Thank you very much. Thank you all, please.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for coming here. We are really born under a lucky star to have you with us today. Once again, give a great round of applause for our principal, sir. Tiny tots of age group 4 to 6 years generally has a keen observing power. And sometimes they intend to imitate their elders in their expressions, words, and even their attire. Nowadays, people are adopting Western culture, and so their taste for choosing their attires has also changed. Now, coming on the stage are our little gentlemen and beautiful ladies decorated in lovely attires. So here come the students of LKG as models.
Satisfied by you, and I know
Any guess?
No!
No guess?
No!
No need to worry, because today our tiny tots are going to show you and teach you that how can we create a balance between work and play. Are you ready for that?
Yes!
I'm again asking you, are you ready for that?
Yes!
Okay, but before commencing their performance, I would like to tell you that this is the first time in CKD history that four-year-old students are performing play right in front of you. So you have to motivate them with your thunder of clap. Thank you so much, all of you. So let's welcome on stage our beautiful kids with their beautiful performance.
All play and no work makes Jack a dull boy. This is a very famous nursery rhyme you all have heard in your childhood days. But nowadays, our children have reverted these lines due to overpressure of studies. They have no time to play. Who is responsible for it? We the teachers? You the parents? Or somewhere with both? So let's check out the super marvelous performance of these super kids who have performed so well and crossed their age barriers. Put your hands together for little rock stars.
Benefits out of it. But still there is a ray of hope. There are still few children who knows how to balance between all these. Our Miss World Manushi Chiller is the latest example who has very well balanced between her medical studies and beauty pageant. So let's meet one of the aspired kids and his aspired mother on the eve of annual prize distribution function of Shri Guru Harkrishan Senior Secondary Public School, GT Road. A huge clap.
Hello everyone,
I welcome you all on the eve of annual day celebration of LKG. It is the day when we celebrate the completion of academic year 2017-18 and also honor the outstanding performance of students who have excelled both in studies and extracurricular activities. So, this year too, we have a child who is versatile in all the fields. He is brilliant, active in playing, and above all, healthier too.
To honor him, may I call upon the stage our all-worthy management members, our chief guest, our principal sir, and our headmistress ma'am. So please give a round of applause.
He is brilliant in studies and active in playing too. So may I call upon the child, Manpreet Singh, who is all-rounder, studies as well as in sports.
Sunflower, yellow, 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 sunflower. brown in many different colors. We will learn about a few.
Na 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 na. 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 Na
na na na.
परफॉर्मेंस देख रहे ने वो भी बहुत खुश होने जे तुसी खुश जे ते बच्चे नहीं ताड़ियां मार दे रिस्पेक्टेड पेरेंट्स एक गल सर मैं बहुता टाइम नहीं लाना क्योंकि तुसी बच्चे दा प्रोग्राम देखन आए जे प्रिंसिपल साहब दे तुहानू इन्हां बच्चे दे इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बारे कोई गल कीती है मैं दावे ना कहना कि जितना कॉन्फिडेंस इस एज दे बच्चों च है दुनिया का कोई गोरा गोरी कोई होर कंट्री दे बच्चे इतने कॉन्फिडेंस नाल नहीं डांस कर सकते नहीं बोल और दूसरी गल इत्थे साडे कोल बहुत पेरेंट्स भी बैठे है अगर किसी नूं कहिए भी आके माइक तो बोले मेरा ख्याल एक दो जना ही कहेगा कि मैं बोल देना बाकी कहेंगे मैं नहीं बोल पर मैं तुहानू यकीन दवाना ये बच्चे जो बारहवीं पास करके जाएंगे ना फिर इन्हां च कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल देखना यू विल बी वेरी वेरी प्राउड ऑफ दीज किड्स इन्हां ने दुनिया के होनहार बच्चियां बनना है और सानू हुण तक जो तजर्बा साढ़े हजारा ही बच्चे बहुत अच्छिया प्लेसमेंट्स लैके बाहर सेटल भी हो चुके और जेडिया असी इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर दसवीं तो बाद बारहवीं ग्यारहवीं बारहवीं जेडिया उपर असी लैब बनाई है वी लैब ने साढ़े को किसे अमृतसर दे स्कूल को लेनिया लैब नहीं जदो इन्हां बच्चियां ने उस लैवल ते पहुंचना है ते मैं तुहानू दावे ना कह सकना कि जदों भी बच्चे घर आएंगे ना तुहाडे मुस्कुराहट होएगी चेहरे ते कि मेरा बच्चा यार बहुत पावरफुल इंसान बन रहा है सो क्योंकि तुसी बच्चों का प्रोग्राम देखने आए थे मैं सिर्फ तुहानू इन्ना यकीन दवाना तुहाडी कोऑपरेशन साडे टीचर की मेहनत ते मैनेजमेंट का विजन ते एक्शन अगर ये सारिया चीजा रल के काम कर ते ए स्कूल ऑलरेडी दुनिया दे स्कूलां दे विचों वन ऑफ द बेस्ट स्कूल है और ए होर बेहतर बनेगा इफ वी ऑल पीपल एट पेरेंट्स लेवल टीचर्स लेवल प्रिंसिपल लेवल मैनेजमेंट लेवल अगर असी इस नूं होर थोड़ा जा फार साइटेडली देखांगे यू विल सर्टेनली सी देयर विल बी नो मैच विद योर चिल्ड्रन व्हेन दे जस्ट पास प्लस टू. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Sir, thank you so much for your words of wisdom. We are really blessed to have you with us today. Give a great round of applause for our honorable member in charge. Dance is a way for kids to express their creativity, imagination, and emotions. And when we talk about expressions, yes, these kids become the most impressive personalities through their cute and breathtaking expressions. Well, we have always seen kids on stage showing their talent through various performances. But today, something different is going to happen. Any guess?
No.
No guess? Let me tell you, today our teachers will be performing in front of you to make this function more exciting and wonderful. And today, you will get to know that how a teacher should interact with students on stage. So are you ready for that? Well, heartbeats have gone up and everyone is excited to sink into the depth of music, song and lights of joy. Well, here you are. Let's welcome on stage our beautiful kids.
Thank you. ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ਾਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਜ਼ੋਰਦਾਰ